Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Daddy's Kitchen. So, what we got cooking up tonight is some delicious broccoli rabs. So, what we're gonna do, we're gonna saute up some carrot, honey, and garlic and thyme. That's the first step. Let me add some oil. Oh, yeah. Carrot, honey, and garlic, thyme. A little more oil, so everything cook and done, okay? Mix it up, baby. Cook it up and make it tasty. Chef Teddy in the building, baby. Cook it up and make it tasty. Tasty and delicious, baby. Mix it up real quick. A little bit more oil. That's it. My broccoli rub. Oh yeah, mix it up. Mix it up, mix it up, mix it up. It's gonna be so delicious. Over here, I have some butter. You know a little butter make it better. I have some chilean pepper. They're red and yellow. And my seasoning. I have a little combination right here. Some black pepper, garlic powder, onion powder, paprika, cayenne pepper, hello VV, and all the good stuff. Mix it up, baby. Mix it up. 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 Gonna be so delicious. Oh, yeah. Cook with love. And this food come out amazing. When we cook with love, you know it? Mix it up, baby. Looking good. We'll add a little of my seasoning. You have to do a little sprinkle technique. So you take a little and you sprinkle. One more time. Sprinkle. Cook it up and make it tasty. Chef Teddy in the building, baby. Cook it up and make it sexy. Let it cook down. Give it a little time to simmer. Okay, so now I'm gonna add my red and yellow pepper. Bam! Mix it up and make it delicious. I have some butter over here. As I say, I'm gonna add some butter because a little butter make it better. Not too much, just a little. Over everything. Over. No, I think it's gonna be a little too much. I think that's perfect. A little more seasoning. Sprinkle. Mix it up, baby. Oh yeah, look at the beautiful colors. The same colors of the rainbow, beautiful. Check it out. Sexy and delicious, baby. So, my broccoli rabs is all ready. I'm gonna plate it up. I'm gonna serve it with some delicious beef lasagna and some white wine cream sauce. So, add my broccoli rabs to my plate. Wow, so beautiful. Looking amazing. Sexy and delicious, baby. Now I'm gonna add some beef lasagna. Look how beautiful it is. Check it out. Beautiful and amazing. Fresh and delicious. Right on top. Oh yeah. And then some white wine cream sauce. Check it out. Check it out, guys. Sexy and delicious, baby. Top it off with a little crushed red pepper flakes. Oh, yeah. Check it out. So beautiful. So we have sauteed broccoli wraps with beef lasagna, white wine cream sauce, sexy and delicious, baby. Ha ha ha. Chef Ted in the building, cooking up everything, baby.